The Talmud tells us it began 2,000 years ago when the Romans destroyed the Second Temple.
What is this?
Max, you will understand everything if you listen. The Romans also destroyed our priesthood, the Kohanim. And with their deaths, they destroyed our greatest secret. In the center of the temple was the heart of the Jewish life, the Holy of Holies. It was the earthly residence for our God, the one God. It housed the Ark of the Tabernacle, which stored the original Ten Commandments which God gave to Moses. Only one man was allowed to enter this Holy of Holies on one day, the holiest day of the year, Yom Kippur. On the Day of Atonement, all of Israel would descend upon Jerusalem to watch the high priest, the Kohen Gadol, make his trip into the Holy of Holies. If the high priest was pure, he would emerge moments later and we were secured a prosperous year. It meant that we were 1 year closer to the Messianic age. But if he was impure, he would die instantly, and it meant that we were doomed. The high priest had one ritual to perform in the Holy of Holies. He had to intone a single word.
Yeah?
That word was the true name of God.
So?
The true name, which only the Kohanim knew, was 216 letters long.
You're telling me that... the number in my head is the true name of God?
Yes! It's the key to the Messianic age. It can take us one step closer to the Garden of Eden. As the Romans burned the temple, the Talmud tells us the high priest walked into the flames. He took the key to the top of the burning building. The heavens opened and received the key from the priest's outstretched hand. We have been looking for that key ever since. And you